property from R-15 to community commercial. Property is located at 3277 North Valdosta Road. This is between the Dollar General store on the west and Clyde Mall office on the east, which on this map you see is in the RP zoning area. This is also urban commercial quarter overlay district. Pattern of the area, of course, is dominated by commercial uses and zoning. It's also reflected in the character area map. CAC does allow CC zoning. Aerial imagery is currently vacant land forested. Most people do not know there's even a piece of land there because it is wedged in from existing development. But on the aerial, when you actually look at it, it's the same size site more or less as the law office to the east. And then in this image, you see the rooftop of the Dollar General. And then directly across is the intersection where Country Club Road comes into North Valdosta Road. Survey and site plan in your packet. The proposal by the applicant is to construct a small restaurant building with a drive-through. They would share the driveway access with the Dollar General out to North Valdosta Road. So as you come in that driveway, the Dollar General would be there to the right. In their case, you would be there to the left and go into the rear of the site where the drive-through is situated. They meet the code requirements in terms of parking and drive-through for a restaurant this size, as well as that of the impervious surface. But again, this is a conceptual drawing. There are some easements through here, most notably a large drainage easement that's in the upper left corner of the property. All that has got to be dealt with the plan review, but we see no major obstacles to this one at all. But again, the request is to rezone the CC zoning, which is between CH and RP, so it fits in very nicely. It respects RP zoning to the east as well as the residential zoning to the south. And otherwise fits in with the commercial environment of the area. So with that, staff's recommending to find consistent with the standards for exercise of zoning power, conference plan, and the plan of approval. All right.
Commissioners, are there any questions? Okay, if not, is there anyone here tonight wishing to speak on behalf of this request? Please come forward. You will state your name and address, please.
My name is Jason Fritz. My address is 4151 Ashford Dunwoody Road, Atlanta, Georgia. I work for the applicant of the company. We are a company named Sullivan Winkley Development. We are a retail developer and we develop about 20-30 projects a year throughout the southeast. This site is, we're looking at a number of fast casual restaurant tenants that would like to locate here. And it's, we're a big believer in this area. It's been, we have a lot of growth out there, identified the, earlier. In this market, pretty, a little bit of, going over, details. But, we're excited about the opportunity and, love to have any questions you might have.
Commissioners?
I'm just curious, sir. Do you have a tenant in place already?
We had a tenant, and they're reconsidering the market right now. That's a top of the food cafe. Top of the smoothie cafe. We have a couple of others that we're marketing with right now, and we're feeling pretty good about them. In order for us to purchase property, they need to be zoned commercial. Otherwise, it doesn't have value. As you can see, it's kind of an island of residential surrounded by
So your tenant, if the zone has changed, to move forward with something?
Yes. Yes. Very exciting. We would do underground detention. We have to do underground detention. So that really helps.
Any other questions? All right. Thank you, Jason. All right. Is there anyone else here tonight wishing to speak on behalf? All right, anyone tonight wishing to speak against this request, please come forward. Anyone wishing to speak against? All right, if not, I'll turn it back over to the commissioners for any discussion. No? All right, there being none, I'll ask for a motion.
Madam Chair, regarding VA-2021-15, the request for rezone 0.59 acres. R-15 to C-C and VA-2021-15 based on staff's recommendation, I move that we recommend